Joseph was working, an angel appeared to her. Mary was quite frightened, but the angel just smiled at her.
You're going to have a baby called Jesus.
Mary was very excited and ran to tell Joseph the good news. Now in those days, people had to travel to the town where they were born to register to pay their taxes. Joseph was born in Bethlehem, so they had to travel there. It was a very long way, and there were no cars in those days, so Mary had to ride on a donkey while Joseph walked. It took them a very long time, and they were very tired.
Thank you.
gave the new baby presents of gold, frankincense and myrrh. And that is the story of the night Jesus Christ was born and why we celebrate Christmas.
Thank you.
much. Every year we expect we're going to give her something for UK Pride this year. We're not making it so hard again. If you could have seen some of the rehearsals recently, you would think we're never going to get there, but we always do. Well done, children. Very nicely done. Just like to say a very big thank you to Anna, who's volunteered to come in and play the piano for us this year. First time ever. Thank you.